Kamusta mga Mars at mga Repa? Kung bago lang kayo sa channel natin, please like and subscribe. Maaalala na nagpahinga sa industriya ng show business si Casey Concepcion. At sa mga panahong iyon ay inulan pala ito ng pagbabatikos at pagbabody shame sa kanyang katawan ng mapanghusgang netizen at media. At hanggang sa ngayon ay marami itong naririnig patungkol dito. At sa isang post nito sa kanyang IG account ay inilabas ni Casey ang kanyang saloobin at hinanakit at kung paano niya ito tinanggap para mahalin ang sarili. Sabi ni Casey ay, "Making my Portuguese curve shines every day. In case someone's been living under a rock, curves are in, curves are now. Curves are timeless and having this ultra feminine shape, I wouldn't have it any other way. I used to get body shame when I went on 3-year hiatus for not having that Asian stick thin body. And many women like me get affected by this mentally, emotionally, and physically. Going through a pandemic and realizing the big picture issues of the world, I realized life is to be celebrated and enjoy. Like what I should choose to develop an eating disorder over losing all the extra weight healthy. Why choose to lock myself, comparing myself to everyone else, when I could be dressing up for this far feminine hips and that booty? Celebrate life. Tomorrow is not promised. Serving you, a Filipina with Latina curves. I'm here to celebrate all Filipinas who are like me. To all my ladies and ladies at heart, comment heart if you love your body. To the boys and men, comment fire if you drool over feminine curves. Time to confess, haha." End of quote. Beauty is in the eye of the beholder. Kaya Miss Casey, you are so beautiful and sexy in your own way. Kayo mga Mars at mga Repa, magko-comment ba kayo ng heart o ng fire? Comment down below po. At kung nagustuhan nyo ang video na ito, please like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell para lagi kayong updated sa balita at trendings. Salamat at ingat kayo lagi.